Hey everybody, this is Enggar Rizky from Indonesia and welcome back to my video. In this video, I'm gonna to show you how to design the login and splash screen in the Sketch app, and I want to show you how to implement it the design into the Android. So if you don't have the Sketch app, so I want to share to you about our assets, which is the PNG. So don't worry about this, so you can start from the Android, just skip the Sketch app video, okay? So I want to put the assets into my Dropbox so you can download and use this to practice into your Android Studio. So I'm going to create your document and create new artboard for the material design, and I will give the name splash screen and create new background with the rectangle. And I want to create the gradient because I love gradient. No. Okay. The design it's different with the purple. So we can give the name of the layer, which is the BG splash. Okay. And I want to create the icon here by press U. And the icon should be 100 and make it to the center. And then I want to change the color to the white and remove the border and get the shadow. The blur is should be 10 and the opacity maybe you can use 5. No. Okay, 10 is enough. And then inside here I want to create something, maybe just press U on your keyboard and I want to create like this. Yeah, it's only sample design, so don't take it seriously. Yeah, I'm not seriously, but I think I'm seriously. Okay. And the hex should be 16, and I want to duplicate. And I want to group it and make to the center like this, and group it, and give the name is the icon app. Okay, so it's only sample. If you have the another design, just design like you are, but right now I just give it the example. Maybe I want to change the color because the colors it doesn't matching. Yeah, I think the purple is nice one. So right now we just need to duplicate this plus screen and command R and login. Okay. And after that, I don't need this background because the login screen should be the white color, like this. And then I want to back to here and copy style. And go to here, just get the gradient, like this. And change this color to the white color, so we're reverse from this to this. And this is icon app 2, so we have icon app 1 and icon app 2. And I want to move here the margin top, it should be 36, and the margin left is 36. Okay, and of course I want to make it more small, maybe just command key and XT. No, command key and 50. No, it's too small. Maybe yeah, just use the 80. Okay. And then I want to create the title here, just welcome or welcome back. We use the presty and welcome back. Back. The font I use the Roboto. And use the medium, and the font size is 32. Okay, cool. And I want to duplicate and change the font size to 16, and the white should be regular, please, to login to access like this, and change the color to the silver, and setting the margin top maybe only 4. Okay, very cool. So right now I just want to create the password input and username, and the last one is the button. So let's do that. But first, I think this color is a bad, so I need to change to the another color like this. Yeah, I think it's cool right now. And then just press U on your keyboard, and we want to make it full, but minus 36 but and minus again 36 like this. Okay, so why I'm using the 36, because switch can start from the 16 and 24 and 36. Okay, and I want to remove the fill color, just group this for the username, and the hex should be 45, and I want to duplicate it and just change it to 45 and remove the radius, and you will get like this. But the corner is not good, so just select the rectangle and masking, so you will get the corner like this. It's pretty cool. And I want to get the color here. Okay, but as you can see, the main problem is, you can see, so how to fix it, the only way, maybe we can remove the radius. So but it's not looks like good, so I want to think how to fix this. Maybe in the rectangle we can add 3, so it's fixed. Very cool. And then just press G because I want to take the icon and go to plugin icon font. You can watch my another video which is the icon font, and this is for the username. So I will put the username here and just copy. And I want to change to the password, and here we can change to the password, just lock. Okay, and we need the button, of course. Just copy, and I want to remove this and make the button should be rectangle. Sorry, I mean gradient. Okay, and I want to take the shadow, so they actually just need to copy the style and you will get like this. And we can take the text here, scene in, and use the Roboto, and the font size maybe 18 like this. And I want to change the color to the white color, and you will get the load the design like this. Before, I want to change this to the BTN scene setting. Okay, so we group it and make to the center just like this. Okay, the question is why I don't take the text here, because it doesn't necessary. So I just want to make sure the layout it should be like this, so just skip this text, we don't need, and we can make it into Android Studio. So first, I want to check for, I want to export all of them to the PNG. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 3. We don't need this, we can make it into Android Studio. So make exportable and 3x and export the layers to the desktop. I want to create the assets and export, and let's check first. We have the asset here, splash. Okay, so we are ready to go to Android Studio. So maybe just open your Android Studio. And let's create new Android Studio project. And here maybe we can use Panda Login. Next, next, and empty, and finish. So just waiting for the minutes. It depends on your laptop specification. But right now I'm using the Retina and with the SSD, so it will be so fast and I really love it. Okay, so as you can see, we're ready. So right now we don't need Java because we are working with the XML. Okay, and the layout is constrained right now, so we don't need this. So I want to go to areas, values, and styles, and no action bar. Okay, so we don't have again. And right now I want to create the splash screen first, but before we create the splash screen, we need to export our assets. So we go to assets, copy, and go to drawable and paste all of them, and you will get like this. And actually you can setting from here like this. And you can see the color of the status bar, it doesn't matching. So we go to sketch and click here, and we will get the hex code. Copy, and I want to go to styles and the dark one, go to colors, and the dark one should be here. And when you see again, it changes. Pretty cool. So the next one, we go to design, and I want to zoom it. Okay, so okay, and then we go to widgets, images and image view. This is for the icon app. So we okay. And you can see it's so big. So we go to properties, and scale type should be center crop. Okay, and then let's see the size here, 100 and 100. So we go to Android and go to text, and here 100 dp. okay, and right now I just want to make to the center like this, and don't forget to click here info, so you will have like this. Just click the info. Okay, and the splash screen, it's done. So the next one is login screen, but right now I want to check first into our emulator. So just make sure that the layout is working properly. So we go to play our emulator. I'm using the Nexus 4, which is API 26, and right now as you can see, this is our emulator. Wow, pretty cool, isn't it? So let's next to the another design, which is the login screen, and just go to layout, click right, and new layout resource file, and we can give the name is login screen. Okay, and okay, and you will have like this. Okay, so right now the first one is the images. We can drag here and the icon app 2, and go to properties, and the scale type is center crop. Okay, and go to sketch to see the size is 80 and 80. Go to text and okay, oh sorry, and go back to design, and let's see the margin top 120 and the margin left is 36. So how to do that? It's easy. First, hold on. First, we can, let me first. I want to drag this icon, but it doesn't working. Oh, I am forget. Just make sure the layout is constraint layout, so we can copy and pass here, and just remove the background, and we can change these images to icon app 2, and the layout width should be 80 dp. Okay, and make sure the margin top is 120. Oh, let me check first dp. 120 dp. Okay, go back again, and the margin left is 36. So first I want to, what is remove? Okay, and I want to start here. We can drag like this and get 36, and we can drag like this. Okay, like this. It's simple. So we can right now I want to test running this screen, so we go to main activity and change it to the login screen, and we can play again and waiting for the emulator. So you can see the design working properly. So we can next again. The next one is to create the text view. So just remember the Roboto, which is the medium and 32. So we can go to Android and just use the widget. Just drag and drop like this. And the margin left is 36, and let's see the margin top is 36, all of them 36. Okay, so this is the 36, and we can go to text and change the text view to the welcome back, and we can text size sp, and the color for a okay, and after that I want to make it more bold. Maybe we can use the style bold, and the back should be capital like this. Welcome back. Okay, and right now I just want to create the another text field below of the welcome back, so we can like this, and 36, and the top is only 6. Oh no, 12. Okay, so we go back to the text again, and we can copy this, and the font size is 16. And the color is BD. So we can here size 16 SP and color BD. Okay, cool. So the next one, we need the input. So we can go to text and plain text, and we can drag and drop again and setting the margin left is 36, all of them 36, and this one is 36. Okay, and go to text and we can find the edit text here, and I want to change this text to the username, and we need the background drawable and username, and you will get like this, but it doesn't matter. So we go back to the sketch and let's see, the size is 288 and the height is 45. Okay, and how to fix this is only to padding left, maybe if, no 60, ah yeah 60, so you will get the design like this. Okay, it's pretty simple. So we can run first, and I hope it's working properly, because yeah, you know, by using the constraint layout is not easy, because you know we need to consider for the each element, so it would be take more times. Wow, very cool, isn't it? Yeah, it's very very nice. So just finish. I want to copy paste. Just copy, and we can paste in the build in the above, and then we can set in the background to the password. Okay, and input type is text password. Okay, and after that, setting the ID here, we can copy and paste here. Oh, I have the problem, so we go back to design and just drag and drop again. Oh, let me to remove this constraint layout first, because we need to manually from the design like this. Okay, the margin left, don't forget, is 36, and the top is no, oh wait, I have problem here. Oh, I think we don't need to set in the top again, but I'm not sure, just press run again. So just make sure the design is should be like this. I just gradle build running again. Yeah, you can see this is the problem. So go to text and the ID, we need to change, and maybe we can, oh, okay, it's working 16. Okay, and the last one is only button, so we can go to widget and button and just put here. Okay, and the margin left is the 36, and we can go to text to setting the button configuration, and we don't need the text because we are using the background. So drawable, send in, and setting to, or it's same like the above, so we can copy and copy, and it will like this, but the button it's like this, so maybe we can increase 55. Okay, and we can increase again, maybe No, maybe 300. 310. Okay, so we can move again. Maybe we only need. Okay, but we need to change again. Maybe. Okay, it's enough. And the margin top, we need to consider. So 36 again, and you got it. So we can run and check the design working properly. So you can see this is a bad design, you know, it's hard to understand for each element. But while you see in the constraint layout, and tada, this is our design. Very cool. Okay, so I think it's enough, and thank you very much for watching this video, and I hope you can understand about this video. So don't worry, I will upload this project into the GitHub and you can download it free. But first, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Enggak Rizky. So nice to meet you, and bye bye.